my life, saving for retirement, putting money away in something called an RRSP. But sometime between the time you retire and the time you turn 71 years old, you need to decide what you're going to do with that money. One thing you can do is put in a registered retirement income fund. Because with a RIF, you cannot take out the money you've been saving for years and years and use it to explore the entire world like Christopher Columbus, or just sleep over at Grandma's house. See you later, alligators.